1 FM and AM 1160. We're going Facebook Live this morning to talk about ballroom dancing. Jerry and Susie Pickering are with us here this morning. And good morning to both of you.
Good morning, Todd.
Good morning, everybody.
It's good to have you with us here today. And you have a really big event coming up. Now, give me the official name of the group, Jerry.
This is Dancing Partners, Indiana Social Dance Club. We're offering a June dance a week from Friday, June 22nd at the Rustic Lodge.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of our end-of-the-year celebration. We're opening it up to the public. We'll have a DJ, Chris Drum. From 7 to 8, we're having a dance lesson. It'll be the swing. And then from 8 to 11 is open dancing. We'll have hors d'oeuvres and a cash bar.
Wow.
The cost is $15 an individual, and we'll have a variety of different dances. So come on out and kick up your heels.
Oh, it sounds wonderful. Now, this particular group formed how long ago?
We formed last fall,
mm-hmm.
and so this is kind of our first year, and we've had a lot of fun. We had a lot of success, and one of the main things is we get to meet a lot of new, different people in the community.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And also we had it because a lot of people wanted to learn some of these dances, the waltz, the foxtrot,
mm-hmm.
maybe the rumba, maybe a Latin dance. We do the swing. We even do some country line dancing. But people don't know, they don't have a place to go and practice or learn. So we started this as a way for people to come. We have a lesson each time so they can learn different dances. And then we have music, and this is all DJ music, so this is kind of like, if you want to dance the rumba to a Michael Jackson song, for example, we just have a lot of fun, and it's a place for people to try it out and and dance more. And so it was very successful, and we wanted to share this with the public mm-hmm. because sometimes people are a little intimidated when they hear all these different dances. So this is the time to come, and we will have all different kinds of dances, casual dress, mm-hmm. don't have to dress up. Although we do recommend that your shoes have a soft sole so that you can spin around the dance floor if you like.
Yeah, I think one of the things, you know, Dancing with the Stars came on TV a few years ago, and people started thinking probably ballroom dancing, the dances they're naming there, they look more like an Olympic sport than do actual dancing.
Yes.
And that's not what it is.
No.
That's not ballroom dancing, really.
Yeah, we offer an opportunity to not only learn, but then if you don't do all the steps, you can just go out and do your own thing.
Mm-hmm.
We're not critical. We don't judge like in Dancing with the Stars.
Yeah, and you don't have to be a 10-sport athlete either,
right.
Which it seems like some of the people on TV do. But that's what their game is. This is so much, it just sounds like so much more fun and a relaxed atmosphere and well, you use the word social, Jerry, when you said it. It is a social activity, isn't it, dancing?
Absolutely. You know, they've shown research with dancing. It's a multiple benefit. A, you're doing the physical exercise, which you do when you're dancing.
Mm-hmm.
Two, you're interacting with people socially. And then three, you have to use your brain to learn some of these dances. So it's a multiple benefit. But I think exercise and the social aspect and just having a good time, that's the main thing.
Yeah. Now, Susie, there's somebody sitting out there this morning that says, you know, I've always wanted to do something like that, but I'm a klutz or I can't dance. You know, that's what they might be thinking this morning.
Yeah. Doesn't matter, does it? Todd. And that's one of the main reasons we started this. As a place for people to come, you don't have to drive out of town to have lessons. You can come, you have a lesson, we have a professional give the lesson, and then for the next 2 hours, we just dance, and we have all, and so people can practice, and if they say, well, I don't know how to do this, somebody that knows how to do it will show them.
Mm-hmm.
And we wanted it so people could do this and feel confident about themselves, that I could step out on the dance floor. Maybe I don't know all these steps, but I know a few basic ones, and I can get myself through the dance and have a good time. And
mm-hmm.
nobody watches you. Right? Everybody during their dances sometimes has to stop and say, oh, we got off track. Let's get going back again.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's a casual place that it's informal. People are friendly. And it's a way for you to learn how to dance so that you can go out and do this if you want.
Now, you and Jerry have been dancing together for how long?
Oh, we've been dancing since for over 60 years. We started dancing when we were in high school. So, but formal dancing, I say about the last 3 years.
Yeah. Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
And we're babes in the woods.
Uh-huh. But you found something that is just a wonderful activity for you to do together.
And it's a wonderful place that we've made a lot of good friends, have a lot of fun together. And so we really wanted to share this with the public so they could come in. I mean, $15 a person. The hors d'oeuvres are part of that.
Mm-hmm.
The music, the DJ is all part of that. There's a cash bar, and so you just come and have a good time.
Have a wonderful evening.
I think the other important thing for our dancing group, the Dancing Partners, is that we find people of different ages. So we have some people that are in their 80s, but we have people that are much younger. So we have a diversity of ages as well.
Mm-hmm.
And there aren't too many opportunities to socialize in that diversity.
Yeah. Now, how often do you get together and have dances?
About once a month.
This is our first official dance.
Yeah.
Our Dancing Partners, we get together once a month throughout the year. And sometimes we'll do an extra one, and we rent out Sharon's School of Dance. That's where we have our dances.
Mm-hmm.
But they're not like, they're just going, we have the music and dancing. This is a real dance where...
This is a night out.
Yeah, this is a night out. The DJ does all the music, and it's fun music. I mean, you want to get out there and dance when you hear the music.
So what's Jerry's go-to move on the dance floor?
Oh, I think it's the underarm.
Is it?
That's what I always tell him every time we're dancing. I want to spin some more. So
remember, the man is the leader.
Uh-huh.
Well, supposed to be anyway.
Yeah, whatever.
Right.
Yeah.
So, again, we want to inform the public. This is a June celebration sponsored by the Dancing Partners at the Rustic Lodge. June 22nd, Friday, a week from this Friday, and we start at 7 o'clock with the swing lesson, and then 8 until 11 is just dancing as you wish.
Don't need a reservation.
Don't need a reservation.
Mm-hmm.
Come just pay at the door.
Oh, there you go. There you go. It just sounds like a wonderful evening, and it sounds like you've got a really vibrant group with you as well.
We do, and you know, Rustic Lodge has been wonderful working with us because they want... They're hoping that we're going to do this more often and offer this to people in Indiana.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, it's a terrific activity. It's something that you can do no matter your age and no matter your skill level or your experience level.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
That's right.
And everybody's invited.
That's right.
All right. Jerry, give once more the date and the time.
Okay. Again, June dance celebration, Friday, June 22nd. Starts at 7, at 8 is the dance lesson at the Rustic Lodge. So please come and kick up your heels.
Yeah, and I did give you the opportunity to dance on Facebook Live right now, but you didn't take me up on that. Because
can show
I would
show you a spin if you want.
Show me a spin.
All right.
We're going to do this on... If you're watching on Facebook right now, here's Jerry and Susie doing the spin. Look at that. Look at, they're doing it without music, too. And there's the spin, and right back into his arms. Ta-da! Jerry and Susie Pickering, and the event is coming up very soon, and you are all invited to join. Thank you for coming in this morning.
Thank you very much.
And thanks for the dance.
All right, hope to see you, everybody, there.
It is Indiana in the Morning, presented by First Commonwealth Bank. It's WCCS at 101.1 FM and AM 1160. 4.5 minutes away from...